Olá, pessoal! O audiobook de hoje traz uma história incrível. Não deixe de conferir. Para aumentar seu vocabulário, não esqueçam de anotar e pesquisar as palavras que você não conhece. Além disso, faça um resumo do livro para fixar o aprendizado e acelerar o seu desenvolvimento. Espero que vocês gostem e vamos à leitura.
The name of the book is My Dream in the Drawer, by Megan, Fred, and Martley. I once had a dream, so small and light. I kept it in a box. I kept it hiding, safe and sound, in my drawer of socks. This tiny dream I had, you see, was mostly about me. Who I'd be, and where I'd go, and what I'd one day see. At first, it was a little dream, until one day it grew, and so I took it out for air to show my dream to you. And then my dream, it got so big, I had to let it out. I took it to the playground and watched it bounce about. Then all the kids, they saw my dream and said, "We want one too." I said to them, "Okay, no probs," and told them what to do.
Awesome! Wow! What?
Well, first you think of what you want. Believe it with your heart. To get a dream as big as mine, this is the place to start. And once it's big enough, I said, you've got to let it free, to fly up high across the world for all the world to see. And at that point, my big old dream, which once was in the drawer, shook and climbed, took to the sky, and soared and soared and soared.
Se você gostou, deixe seu like, se inscreva no canal e não esqueça de ativar o sininho para receber todas as novas notificações. E até mais!